You know the plan, right? What am I saying? You practically wrote it. Everything you need is in your bag, so let's synchronize our watches on three. Three! Perfect. Now, stick to the plan and you'll be just fine. But if you deviate from it for even a single moment, I won't come back for you.
Okay, good luck.
Hey!
What do you think you're doing?
Oh no, not the old steak trick. I'm not falling for that twice. Yeah, put the steak down. I'm not even gonna look at the steak. I'm looking at you right in the eyes. I look to the steak. Oh.
Nicely done, buddy. All according to plan. And speaking of plan, looks like we are, yeah, we're moving on to phase two. You ready? On my go. Go!
Tracks the intruder. Quiet as a ninja suppressing a fart in church. Ha ha! There she is. Three-legged woman. Got you now. Oh, this? It's just my gun. You're safe with me, ma'am. Stick the balls. Ah! I mean, who's there? Come back!
Great job, buddy. I'll meet you over there. Right, we are so close to the vault. Come on, stay low and stay quiet. Come on, this way. We're almost there. Checkmate. Okay. Oh, I can almost see.
You want to know my favorite thing about this vault?
Go on.
You need two keys.
One for you, one for me.
All right, here we go. One, two, three.
Security! Love this.
Wasn't in the plans. There are two keys for this vault. We need to get them from those guards or any guards that are moderately less competent than those. Why don't you go back the way we came, and why don't I have a little bit of a chat with that guard over there? Be back in a flash. Be back in a flash. These are what we need to get in that vault. Oh, boy. Oh, this is it. You ready? Now on three. One. What the hell? Yeah, whatever. After you. Oh, this is it. This is really it? This is what we've been working towards all those years. It's finally ours. This is gonna change our lives forever. Oh, crap. It's fine. This is why we plan. Oh, okay, I see two ways out of here. There just so happens to be a sewer that runs directly beneath this vault. I suppose we could have gone in that way, but that doesn't matter. We could either go through the sewer all sneaky-like, or we could go out guns blazing. Yeah, I found these bad boys in the pirate exhibit on the way over here. But we gotta choose fast. I think they're on the way, and they're not gonna be friendly when we're in here with the box and the bombing gun. So, either one's good. Sewer will probably work all quiet-like, but, you know, I like a little action. But stealth is good, too. I was hoping you'd say that. Fire in the hole! Now, if I know my medieval weaponry, we've probably got about 15 seconds before that puppy blows. So when it does, I'll dash right. right in here. Oh, yeah, this is perfect. It's perfect. All right, come on. Come on, come on. Where's the light? Is this it? Oh. This is fine. All we gotta do is be really, really careful and really, really quiet as we get to the exit on the other side of this room. And then we'll be home free.
Hey, I think that might be in here.
Maybe they didn't mean in here.
I was right. They are in here.
Run!
Oh, okay. Well, yeah, that makes sense. I guess ancient gunpowder would be ancient.
Anyway, we should get going. They got him still on our tail, so quickly through here. Okay. We're safe for now, but we're not out of the woods. What we need is a vehicle to get us back to the base safely and quietly. So keep your eyes up.
Whoa! Okay.
This could be perfect. We've got a helicopter and some kind of car. Either one will be good, but I think that one flies and that one drives, probably. So maybe that one will be like quicker, but maybe louder. I don't think we want that. That one could be slower, but quieter. That seems like a really stealthy vehicle. The bright red kind of gives it away, but I'll leave this one up to you. I mean, I can't make these choices. I'm crippled with indecision, so you gotta do it for me. Oh, hell yeah. All right, come on. They might still be on our tail, so we gotta get in, get up, and then get out. Oh, and we are going to be getting out in style. Oh, after you. Oh, look at this thing. It's so cool. Well, come on. Get in. Do the thing with the... You got the key, right? And, What, you don't know how to fly a helicopter? Well, then why did you pick a helicopter if you didn't know how to fly it? Now we're in here with these people in prison. I don't belong here. Maybe you belong
one
here,
Mr.
but
one Mr. Mark I... Iplier.
Oh, officer, it's Iplier, actually, and I'm innocent.
And one your...
Welcome, welcome, welcome. So nice y'all to join us here at Happy Trails Penitentiary. Y'all look a little nervous. There's no need. In this place, we believe in rehabilitation over punishment. I think you're gonna like it here. Let's see if we speed things up a bit, shall we?
Yes, Mr. Murder Slaughter. We have one wallet, one non-brand phone, a stick of gum and some string, one 16th century flintlock pistol likely used by pirates for boarding actions, one map drawn out of what appears to be crayon, and a weird-ass box.
Well, 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 what do we have here? I think I'm gonna hold on to this for safekeeping.
Actually, that's my box. I can use it for
you. Two enjoy your stay now.
But that's my box!
Okay. All right, well, we are in the thick of it now. But don't you worry, because we've been through worse.
Oh, yeah.
And I think we're gonna get out of this just fine this time, too. Oh! Hi. Hello. Rude. Okay. Much like every choice I've ever seen in my life, I see two ways out of here. Either we cozy up to the guards over there, or we try to rally the prisoners to our cause. I don't know which would be the best choice. What do you think? Come on. I mean, the guards, they look pretty dumb. And those prisoners, they look even dumber. So maybe either or at this point. With my smarts and your... whatever you have, we'll be good. I was thinking the same thing. So,
All we gotta do is get ourselves a job and then slowly work ourselves up to a position of power and trust with the guards and boom! We'll be home free.
Oh, hi. Hello, officer. How are you doing? You look lovely today. Hey, I was wondering if maybe we could possibly maybe, get a job in the kitchen?
A job? You know, there's something about you that always makes me trust you. I can't put my itchy trigger finger on it, but I like you. Here, take these aprons. You got yourself a job.
Oh,
get that cute little butt in there, huh?
Okay, thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
All right, well, he didn't tell us exactly what to do, so,
Wow! I really admire both Drew work ethic. Drew and you truly are an inspiration to all the other prisoners. I'm promoting you to laundry duty. Take these smocks.
Oh, well, thank you. We're honored. Flattered.
Bye, amigos.
Goodbye.
This is going great. We're gonna make this. Okay, well, he didn't actually tell us what we were supposed to do, so I guess we just gotta guess. Oh, maybe.
Goodness gracious! My dreary days were filled with sadness and despair until I saw how hard you two were working. I think I might actually be in love with you.
Oh, well, we are flattered, sir.
I am too. I'm a hereby promoting the two of you to cleaning duty, starting with the warden's very own office. Here, take these pinafores and these dusters.
Oh, well, that's right kind of you, sir.
Every day that I don't see your smiling and pretty faces is one step closer to my grave.
Oh, well, thank you. That means the world to us.
My pleasure.
Okay, weird as that was, we made it. The warden's office, this is our key to the top. You first.
Oh, there you are, come on in.
I've been hearing very good things about the two of you.
Oh, that's so wonderful. And you were right, Mr. Murder Slaughter. This place is the best. And we feel exceptionally rehabilitated.
I knew it. That is the Happy Trails way.
Well, I mean, if I could ask a favor, since we're here and since we've been such beacons of good behavior, if it would be possible, maybe, just possibly, could we hold on to that special box? It's a family heirloom, and it would mean the world to have with us at night.
Absolutely not!
Now, you may have impressed us with your admirable work ethic, but we have very strict rules when it comes to personal possessions, and we won't bend them for anyone! Now.
If you two fine folks will excuse me, I have a, dinner to attend to. Good day.
Well, that was a complete waste of time. All right, we can still find a way out of here, but we gotta get our hands on that box. So be on the lookout for an exploit to take advantage of, or maybe like a crack in the wall. Or concrete, topsoil. Clay. Lime. Yeah, we could dig our way out of here. I have a master's degree in digging. I won second place at nationals. I was so close to first, but that's not the problem here. Unless you see another way, I think this is our best bet. What? What? You see something? Look, I'm telling you, I can dig through this floor in a heartbeat. Oh, what? Were you at nationals? Listen, Ralph the Ditch Digger Lombago might be good, but I'm just as good. I just had a bad day. Lots of stomach problems I don't want to talk about. But I can do this. Trust me, I can do this. Let me at it. What? You see something?
Ugh, you're doubting my skills.
Oh, hang on. Wait, give me a hand with this. That's probably fine. They died, most likely, from unrelated causes to this, which is very structurally sound by the looks of it. I mean, it's amateur holemanship, but
Not bad. I think it could work. Depends on where it leads, though. After you. But if you're having second thoughts, you could always let a professional build you a professional hole. And I can do it real good. You'll have, like, baffles and structural supports all the way down. And it definitely won't turn up like that. Which is a bonus. Doesn't have to be that way. You know, usually I have to pay extra for that, but I'll give it to you for free. Yeah, probably not the wisest choice to go poking your head in unknown holes. Now, let me show you the glory of my holes. Okay, I think it's done. Sorry it took me so long. A little rusty after a few years, but it'll do. Here we go, bottoms up. Well, that was weird, but we've got the box. We've got the box. Oh, I should probably clean that up. Can you hold this for me? All right, Dad. I think this is your hole. There you go. Thanks for the help. Can I have that back, please? Thank you. Now, the only question is, do we open it now, or do we wait until we escape? I mean, what's inside could help us, but I've also got a foolproof backup plan that's a sure thing. But I could understand if the curiosity is just eating you alive. What's inside? What could it be? I mean, we know already, but how could it help us? I mean, we know that already, too, but just imagine, yeah, seeing it now. Real in front of us. Pretty tempting. Or wait. Yeah, good call. But we don't have time to wait around, so let's make some moves. Can you hold on to this? Okay, oh, I got it.
Oh no! I feel so sick! Someone help me!
Got here as fast as I could. Somebody tell you you're sick or something?
I'm not just sick. Dying!
No!
Oh, yes.
No!
Yes!
I'm gonna call medical team right now.
Oh, no! Don't waste your breath. I'm too far gone.
Oh, no. Oh, my only regret in life is not having one last conversation with my dying grandma.
Oh, damn! Grandma was dying too!
Yes! But I could die peacefully if I just heard her sweet voice one last time.
Wait, hold on. I got you. It's a prepaid, got 7 minutes, so it's all yours.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. And I could also die peacefully if I had this moment in sweet privacy.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. I should almost stressed up. You and your grandma would die. I'm an over-emotional guard, I gotta say that. It's a sad day for me, too. I'm gonna miss you. I need my phone back.
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be, but we got a phone, which is the only thing we need to get out of here. Oh, that's too easy. We'll leave that as a backup plan for our backup plan. I've got a call to make. Wubba, this Eagle Claw 14, the beer is cold. I repeat, the beer is cold.
Roger that, Eagle Claw 14, ETA 5.
Awesome. Now, I don't know if that was 5 hours or 5 minutes. Whoa!
Get in!
What?
Huh?
Freedom. Freedom! Thank you. Thank you so much. You really saved our asses back there.
My pleasure, my pleasure. Now, how about you hand over the box, friendo?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's the big idea, Wubba?
Well, first of all,
the name's not Wubba, pal. It's Wade.
Wade, you son of a bitch. How could you betray us?
Oh, easily. I've just been pretending to be your friend the whole time. I'm a federal marshal.
You've been undercover this whole time?
That's right. I've just been waiting for the right moment to put you back in jail for life.
Back in jail? But we were just in jail for life.
Brilliant, isn't it? It's all part of my master plan.
Oh, you smart son of a bitch.
I know. Now, how about you do me a favor and drop those guns?
No way, Jose. Not happening. Not on your life, not on their life, and not on my life.
Put the guns down, and everyone goes back to jail happily. Except for me. I go home.
Yeah, well, this isn't exactly a gun. It's a rocket launcher, so you kind of got flawed logic there, buddy.
Well, I've got two guns that shoot much faster than that rocket launcher, so how about you drop it and make my life a little easier?
Wade, how could you betray me?
You were like a brother to me!
You silly fool. I wasn't betraying you.
No, I can't be.
I was saving you.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No!
Shut up! Before I die, there's something I need to tell you.
What is it? You can...
It was me the whole time. All right, partner. How about we take that mask off?